I'm going to be doing question 35 from 8.1, and that is us finding the negative square root of 0.49. Basically, to solve this problem, you just have to think about what the square root of 49 is without the decimal point, and that is 0.7, and then the negative sign just tags along till the very end. So the total answer would be negative 0.7. So the negative square root of 0.49 is negative 0.7.